What's up, VGOD fam? Zach and Julia here. Welcome back to another tutorial, and today we'll be going through on how to do Cheerios. Of course, before we get started, make sure there's no airflow or air conditioning, and you're gonna need a device. Anything will do, even a stick. But if you're trying to get thick Cheerios, I recommend a bigger device on hand. The device I'm using is the Black Camo Promec 2 with the Black Elite RDTA with some Cubano Silver. Now let's get to it. There's two methods to Cheerios. There's cheek tap, and then there's throat tap. Don't worry, both methods take the same steps. The first step to Cheerios is taking a lung inhale. I'm sure you all know what a lung inhale is, but I'll show you real quick. The second step would be finding the right mouth shape. For this, you want to cut down half to a third of your O face and keep your lips tight. Now take a lung inhale, then slowly blow out the vape like so. The third step, you want to point your face angled down. This prevents from any lingering vape around your face and prevents from your Cheerios from breaking. What helps me from Cheerios colliding is moving my head side to side or down and up. Once you see the vape coming out, begin tapping the left or right side of your throat. I tap on the right side because I'm right-handed, but do what's comfortable for you. Both sides work. It might take some practice finding the right spot, so don't get frustrated. Start off slow and steady, then work your way up. Cheerios depend on how fast you let out your vape and how hard you tap on your throat. The harder you tap, the faster you blow out your vape. The lighter you tap, the lighter you blow out your vape. Same methods go for the cheek tap. Also, I find practicing with music helps. It makes it easier to find your rhythm. Cheerios are one of my favorite tricks because it's one of the first tricks I've learned. I also love the way they come out synchronized and the endless amount of combos you can do with it. Now, I'll show you what you can do with Cheerios. Alright y'all, I hope this tutorial helps you out. Let me know in the comments below and click right here for officialvgod.com to check out our juice and new hardware like our new Camo Series Promec 2 kits. Make sure to hit that subscribe button to get notified on upcoming vlogs, tutorials, games of vape, and much more to come. Once again, I'm Zach and Julia, and I'll see you next time.